Let us pray. Father of compassion, you let your word reign, holy with just and righteous. Give us a heart like yours, so that we may do, who may love as we love, even those who have caused us pain. There is in our land pride of vengeance and a mood to feel up there that draws the pain of others, but disguised as a call for justice. Let true and lasting justice spring forth. Jesus, our Father, who suffered execution in the hands of the power of good, but you did not let hatred overcome you. Help us to reach out to victims of violence, so that our enduring love may help heal the wounds. Holy Spirit, Lord of giver of life, please strengthen us in the struggle for justice. Help us to work tirelessly against state sanctioned death, and to renew society in truth, justice, love and respect, so that violence will cease and peace may prevail. Amen. O Mary, Mother of Life, protect the Filipino people from the forces of death. San Lorenzo Luis, San Pedro Valenzuela, St. Paul the First Hermit, St. Martin de Porres, patron of the saints.